is called a goddamn entrance. Now get working on those guards. Shit! Get even! Looks like we're gonna have to improvise another way out of there for you. Hold up! The system here uses a two-man rule. You'll need to scan the vault access cards simultaneously. Sides of the door. Let's only do this once. Okay, now it's a big door, so don't be stingy with the explosives. And get clear before you push the button. Everyone clear? Go! Struck gold, my friends, on the carts. I'll keep you updated on the gas, or more precisely, the excruciating and the irreversible nerve agent. There's only so long our hacking team can delay it, and trust me, when that timer runs out, you're gonna want to be long gone. Oh yeah, that's what we like to see. And hey, presto! There's a set of lockboxes in here. Drill them if you've got the time, but I can't promise you there'll be anything good inside. A little while longer. There's still some rich pickings in there. Swipes on the way out, too. They've reinforced the security room, and that's your only way out. Get ready. Don't relax once you've made it to the top of the shaft. We're not out of the woods yet.
Thank you.
finally kicked the hornet's nest. It's amazing how fast the police response time is when the guy calling 911 is a billionaire. Or should I say, ex-billionaire after his next insurance premium comes through. Economic justice is a beautiful thing. Just got word from the decoy. We don't have long before they have to tap out. Make the most of it. All right, the decoy is out. You're on your own now. Looks like a good call, yeah? Now, did someone say